अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास 3, हाउ आर यू टुडे? आवर चैप्टर इज चैप्टर नंबर 3 एंड आवर टॉपिक इज एनिमल वर्ल्ड. आवर टॉपिक इज एनिमल वर्ल्ड. इन दिस चैप्टर वी रीड अबाउट एनिमल्स टीथ एंड देयर फूड and more learn about animals on the basis of their eating habits. First we read food and feeding. Food gives energy. Different animals eat different types of food to get energy For example, plants prepare their own food. We take our food from plants and different animals. Animals cannot prepare their own food. They eat plants or other animals. Animals have been classified into different groups on the basis of food that they eat. First type of this group is herbivores. Herbivores, the animals eat plants only. Those animals who eats only plants is called herbivores. They are called herbivores. These include cow, camel, deer, giraffe, goat, horse and elephants. They eat grass, leaves and different types of plants. For example, like this elephant, giraffe, cow, horse and deer. Herbivores have large, dull, flat teeth. These teeth are excellent for chewing, breaking down tough plant materials. Their teeth are strong. Buffaloes and cows swallow food without chewing it. They bring the food back from the stomach to the mouth to chew it properly. This is called mastication or chewing. Chewing the cud. You know, we read in this passage about the herbivore animals. Herbivores are those animals who eat only plants. Some animals, we read, they have dull, flat teeth. Their teeth are excellent to chewing the tough type of foods, materials. But here are the some examples of buffaloes and cows. They are not chewing their foods. They eat their foods like in raw materials and then they take back in their mouths and chew it again. The second type of animals is carnivores. Carnivores are those animals who eat flesh of other animals. They are called meat eaters. They are also called flesh eating animals. They kill other animals and insects and eat them. Lizard, tiger, crocodile and wolf are the examples of carnivores. Carnivores, mammals, on the other hand, usually have long, short teeth. And the third type of this is the omnivores. Some animals eat both plants and animals. Such animals are called omnivores. Human beings are omnivores. We humans are also omnivores because we eat both things. We eat some plants and we eat eat meat also. So we are called omnivores. We get food from plants and animals both. We eat like plants, we eat vegetables, fruit, pulses, etc. From plants we get meat, milk and eggs. From animals, other example of omnivores include bear, crow and monkey. So students, we read in today we read about the eating habits and of animals. There are the three types of eating habits. Yeah, these are classified in different groups, and these are the three groups like herbivores, carnivores and omnivores. So read these two pages, page number 25 and 26, with the help of your parents, and learn it. Try to know about animals' teeth and their food, and also learn about their eating habits. Thank you. Allah Hafiz.